Nisselmulkom għal darbu ħra għal program tagħna Wow. Jien Joseph Ċappara flimkien mal-ħabiba tiegħi Beverly River għal darbu ħra qed inmakom biex naqsmu makom ideat affarijiet li jistgħu lilna jgħinuna fil-ħajja tagħna ta' kuljum ħalli nkunu nistgħu ngħixu b'mod aktar seren u iktar nkunu kapaċi niffaċċjaw il-ħajja tagħna. Mela, dil-ġimgħa kenna ammont inkredibli ta' nies jistaqsu għax ħadu interess fuq dak li għedna l-aħħar darba. U fuq dan nixtieq illi nibda flimkien ma' Beverly wara li ngħidilha hello.
Hello.
Hi Beverly, how are you?
I'm good.
Yeah, I'm just telling our televiewers because how inundated we were with all the questions, you know, with the interest that people showed, and how grateful we are
Very.
That many people, you know, were saying thank you for giving us the details about the percentage of people who survive.
I think
COVID.
This past week has been record numbers of people
yes.
contacting
True.
Me. A lot of them were just grateful and saying thank you. Many of them are still frightened. Many of them have very specific questions. And many people feel confused, you know, and fearful due to that confusion. And I think if we can try and respond to some of the concerns that were raised and some of the fears. So if we address fear head on, it dissipates, it dissolves,
yes.
it disappears. And that's really the objective here.
Yes.
We've been
yes.
trying to explain how fear is dangerous to people's health.
That's
so
right.
we don't want to ignore something that people are experiencing genuine fear over.
Yes.
When by sharing some facts, we can dissolve it.
So true, yes, yes, yes. So, mela, li għattajdinna unnek Beverly huwa, illi fil-verità nafu ħafna illi kenna minħabba f'dak kwantità kbira ta' domandi li staqsewna n-nies u l-inkwiet li ġenwin li għandhom huma li jixtiequ ikollhom naqri iktar tarif jew iktar mill-li tarif naqri iktar għodda f'idejhom illi jistgħu jgħinuhom taħt f'dawn iċ-ċirkustanzi. Iċ-ċirkustanzi li aħna qegħdin nitkellmu fuqhom huma proprju l-biżgħat illi qegħdin jaħkmuna preżentement. U ta' dan huwa importanti illi nagħtu każ u l-programm tal-lum, dak li se nippruvaw nagħmlu, illi fil-programm tal-lum se nippruvaw kemm jista' jkun inkunu qegħdin we address illi nindirizzaw dawn il-ħafna biżgħat. U l-aħħar darba, per eżempju, spjegatilna u ħadna nifs il-ġewwa ħafna, meta qaltilna Beverly il 99.5% 99.5% illi jkunu detected bil-COVID anka bla ma jeħdu l-ebda prekawzjoni ifiqu. Jiġifieri din hija xi ħaġa pożittiva ħafna. U minħabba fejk illum ħaniprovaw ngħinukom b'affarijiet illi jistgħu jgħinukom ħalli dawk minna li ġew mill-quta jistgħu wkoll jgħinu ruħhom fiha u aħna li għandna ma ġejniex mill-qut jiena grazzjat Alla inkunu nistgħu nibqgħu iktar b'saħħitna. So I am saying that today our aim is to help those people who have been affected with COVID and how they can, you know, help themselves. Mm-hmm. We're giving them some tools. And for us, who thank God haven't been affected with COVID, how we can maintain this immune system, this state of well-being, and that will definitely help the outcome of many of the people around.
Absolutely.
So, Beverly, if you were to give us some more details about, because that was really fantastic what you said about the 99%. Are there any other kinds of statistics that one can turn to which can set our minds at rest a little bit about this pandemic?
Well, I think, you know, I always go to the science.
Okay, that, yes,
you
of
know,
course.
So I spend most of my week literally on the World Health Organization, the CDC, and I also very much spend a great deal of my time involved with looking at what the FDA, which is the Food and Drug Administration, are saying, because I think it's important all of us, you know, are aware in real time at what's going on. I want to know what's going on. I'm a member of the planet as well. Yes. And so I know the World Health Organization, the FDA, the CDC have that information and they're collecting it daily. You know, I think it's very important that we work with the science. And so 99.9%, 0.5% of people that contract the virus will live. Now, one of the things I think is really important is to understand flu. Okay, so many people, we spoke about this, the power of words. Many people have come to me and said, I have flu, what should I do? Now, I can hear from their voice, they actually don't have flu, they have a cold. And my question has always been, if there was a 200 euro note on the floor right now, could you pick it up? If the answer is yes, you don't have flu. For those of you that have been unfortunate to have flu in your life, I have. I remember the exact year. It was so bad, I was in bed for 2 weeks. I broke a rib on each side from coughing. I couldn't go to the bathroom. I couldn't leave the room I was in. All right? It took me 6 months to fully recover and feel like myself again. And I was left, you know, with affected vision. Mm-hmm. Real flu is really bad, okay? It always has been, always. And so what most people experience is a cold, all right? It is not flu. COVID and flu, both viruses. So how do we deal with viruses? For me, it's always been about one, prevention. How do we do that? We boost our immune system. How do we do that? We body brush, we activate the lymphatic system, we give ourselves lots of antioxidants, liposomal vitamin C, glutathione, we went through the whole list, all right? So we make sure we do all we can to prevent.
Okay,
all right?
Good.
That's step one.
Yes. So, Mela, hal nisfiga u naqra wahda x'qattajdinna xinija l-ewwel pass biex linna jiena nibdew nirkupraw. Nifmu eżattament xin hija s-situazzjoni meta jkollok virus. U hija qed tgħid l-informazzjoni li hija ġabet bħalmija ta' 99.5% li definitivament ifiqu mill-COVID. Qed semmit ukoll entitajiet bħalmu mal-WHO, l-FDA, s-CDC li huma biex ngħidlek l-iktar entitajiet importanti u f'pożizzjoni li qed jistudjaw dak li qed jiġri fid-dinja u joħorġu bil-fatt huma wkoll. Issa, qed tgħid illi biex nifhmu eżatt x'inhija dil-biċċa xogħol, hija nieħdu l-eżempju ta' meta aħna n-narieħ jew meta għandna l-flu. U qed tagħmel distinzjoni. Issa, il-flu u virus bħalm huwa l-COVID. U qed tgħid, illi ħafna drabi ċemplu l-annies jgħidu l-ismax għandi l-flu u tgħidulhom le. Jekk inti għandek karta ta' 20 euro fl-art, kapaċi tiġbora, jekk jgħidu l-ajva, tgħidulhom mela dak huwa rieħ. Rieħ komuni, common cold. Imma jekk inti verament għandek il-flu u ċerti nies li kellhom il-flu jafu xi ġifieri, qiegħed tagħti eżempju tagħha nifisha fejn qalet illi tiftakar eżatt isemma meta veru kellha l-flu u tant solot illi qasmet żewġ kustilji bis-sola u la kienet tista' tqum mis-sodda u deni hemmhekk meta inti għandek il-vera flu. dak il-virus tal-flu l-istess bħalmeta għandek il-virus tal-COVID. Mhux meta inti detected dik hija differenti. Iva għandek, għandek daqsxejn jidher l-lista jkollok li inti pożittiv. Però ma tfissirx li inti marida. Qed tifhem u din naħseb li hija importanti li nifhmuha. U qed tgħidilna wkoll illi jekk aħna nifhmu illi ovvjament hemm ukoll nies li jmutu bil-flu. Ma' nies li jmutu bil-COVID. Imma huma fil-minoranza assoluta illi jmutu dawn in-nies illi kollhom. Mela tgħid li allura niġu taf kif niġi nqawwi nqom jien u ma nagħti le hemmx qed ngħidu hekk. Qed ngħidu imma biex inserħu ras in-nies ħalli jifhmu sew x'inhija d-differenza mejn meta inti għandek sintomi ta' xi ħaġa u meta fil-verità għandek il-virus. Hemm din id-differenza. U hemmhekk hija qed tgħidilna li aħna jekk narfuhom nibdew issa il-proċess ta' x'għandna nagħmlu u x'għodda għandna nużaw biex aħna niġġildulu. U aħna fil-programmi tagħna diġà tajna ħafna minnhom. Fosthom pereżempju huwa il-body brushing illi għedna, illi għandna nagħmlu kuljum biex ngħinu il-sistema l-infetika, kif aħna rridu nagħmlu biex ikonna l-immune system tagħna ikun aħjar, antioxidants li rridu nieħdu, pereżempju ċertu vitamini, ċertu supplements li l-ġisem jarmi u ma jkunx jisterġi jirriġenera, palmużing, il-vitamin D, il-vitamin C, ecc. U naqra exercise. U meta aħna qed nitgħallmu inħaddnu u naħdmu dawn l-affarijiet bħalmuwa il-pranayama, tiftakru meta minna l-eżerċizzju tan-nifs, hemmhekk aħna nkunu nafu illi allura għandna biżejjed għodda meta qed nipprattikawhom kuljum biex insaħħu l-immune system ħalli il-virus ma jattakkax bil-qawwi. Great, so I have been translating what you have actually said. You know about how important it is to practice what we are learning during these sessions. Because, you know, to know and not do is not to know. Ħafna nies jgħidlek, iva naf, imma ma jagħmlu xejn. Li tkun taf, u ma tieħux azzjoni fuqha, issa ma taf xejn. Jiġifieri għalhekk huwa importanti li aħna nippratikaw dan
l-qed. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, when people have rang me, particularly this past week, some people in quite a bad state because they were tested positive, all right? And they were like, what should I do, what should I... And they're freaking out. And the first question I said, have you been doing body brushing? Have you been doing the prana breathing? No, 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 do I do it now? For me, I wouldn't go outside without putting clothes on. All right, so we're in a pandemic, people. Put your immunity up, get your lymphatic system on each day, get your lungs. This is a respiratory virus. Exercise those lungs, do your breathing every morning, every afternoon, every evening. You know how to do it, and plus you're blessed, you have salt pans everywhere. All right, salt pans are incredible for the lungs. They strengthen your lungs. They are antibacterial, the air you breathe, just by going there. You know, the air you breathe is antibacterial, antimicrobial. It can regenerate cells in your lungs. Do some prana breathing when you're there. Intensify it, go a couple of times a week. How many people are fortunate in the world to have salt pans? On that island.
How do you use the salt pan?
You just go, because the salt is in the air. Salt dries fluid. All the fluid that goes in the lungs and all the mucus and everything nasty, you breathe the salt air. You can feel it. You can feel it on your skin.
Yeah, this is just like when you say that if you go to the sea and you just breathe
exactly,
in.
Exactly, but you have salt pans.
Because you have so many ions. Uh-huh. Okay.
I mean, your history here is people with TB used to go to the salt pans in Gozo and get well.
Yes.
That's
yes,
tuberculosis.
Yes, yes, yes.
You know, we're dealing with virus. Go there, breathe.
Yes, mela. Hawnhekk dawn huma importanti ħafna illi nifhmuhom u nagħmluhom. Mela, l-ewwel ħaġa li qaltilna Beverly għadi. Qaltilna jien qatt ma noħroġ mid-dar bla ħwejjeġ fuqi. Għaliex? Għaliex tiplesti li l-annifis għamba toħroġ. Issa ħafna minn nies iċemplu wlejdu l-isma x'għand il-virus se nagħmel. Tgħid nagħmel naqra pranayama, tgħid nieħu naqra nagħmel naqra breathing exercises. L-importanti li inti issaħħaħ lilek innifsek biex ma taqbdiekx il-ħaġa biex l-immune system tiegħek ikun il-fuq, taqmel il-body brushing, tieħu l-arja u qed issa minna xi ħaġa interessanti. Illi jiena li hija quite new fis-sens illi qatt ma fimt eżattament x'inhi. Tal-baħar kont nafa, imma tas-salt pens le, aħna Malta għandna f'ħafna bajjiet għandna dawk l-ispazji fejn jinżamm il-melħ fihom. Mbagħad il-melħ jinġabar. Ġilli jinġabar, ġilma jinġabar. Imma qed tgħidilna illi jekk aħna morru qrib dawn il-postijiet u ġast nieħdu l-arja, l-arja ikollha dak il-minerali kollha illi l-baħar itella bil-melħ fih. U meta aħna nieħdu l-arja tagħhom, jiena tfinna l-pulmun u jagħtina ħafna forza interna. U qed issemmi tajjeb ħafna li fil-fatta u Malta kellna storja tat-tibi tan-nies li kienu jibatu mit-tibi u daw kienu jmorru propju f'dawn il-postijiet biex jieħdu l-arja tal-baħar u l-arja ta' dawn l-irqajja tal-melħ. Ħalli ifiqu minnhom. Għaliex għax il-pandemija li għandna bħalissa eżis hija xi ħaġa respiratorja li taffettwa n-nifs, li taffettwa l-pulmun. Mela jekk jiena irrid nieħu prekawzjoni tajba. Mhux wara li jaqbadni, nieħu prekawzjoni biex nevita milli ikolli dil-problema, mela jien kull jum nagħmel 10 minuti ta' breathing, ta' pranayama li għamilna fl-imkien u tistgħu issibuhom ukoll fuq YouTube. These programs are on YouTube, yeah, Andy. So you can find them fil-programm mhux tal-li għadda ta' qablu. Mhux tal-li għadda ta' qablu minn għalija l-14 il-programm. Was it the 14th program that we did? The pranayama, yes, I think.
We've done it twice, yeah. So yeah. It's in 14.
Imma in the 14th one, we did it in great detail.
Yeah.
Issa, iġifieri, jekk intom titħlu YouTube u tistgħu issegwuhom, tagħmluhom darb tgħid li darbit kuljum biex inti ssaħħaħ il-pulmun, biex inti jekk tmur fej baħar, tgħid li għax bil-maskra rid noqgħod, iva inti jekk inti qiegħda fej baħar u sempliċiment momentarjament tieħu naqra nifs. Jew toqgħod fil-karozza fejn mhux bil-fors trid tilbes il-maskra u inti tieħu n-nifs f'dik l-erja fejn hemm is-salt pens fejn hemm il-baħar. Qed tnaddaf, qed timla l-pulmun bil-minerali li għandu bżonn. Jiġifieri huwa importanti illi mhux tistenna li timrat. Inti saħħaħ lilek innifsek u l-immune system tiegħek biex billi tagħmel dan l-eżerċizzi ħfief, ħalli inti tkun b'saħħtek biżejjed biex ma jaqbdikx. U jekk stess ikollok dik ikollok il-virus ma jaqdikx, ma jattakkax bil-qawwi. So that's really, really good. I mean, this thing with this old pens is something that we don't really
appreciate.
Well, I think actually we do it in an indirect way because we go to the beach. Or else even to nature, no?
Yeah, I think that's also when it's respiratory, the salt content. And it's about concentration at the salt pans is incredible, you know. I think we've got to look at this two ways. First way is how do we prevent getting the virus to begin with? How do we prevent that? How do we increase our odds to not catching it, right? Mm-hmm. And that means we know neuropeptide, norepinephrine, all right, is sent down to the cells when we are stressed, anxious, and fearful. Norepinephrine needs to be in the cells, all right, for the cells to be open to allow virus in. So point number one, if we are happy and we are not anxious and we are not fearful, we are happy, all right, then we're not sending norepinephrine down to the cells. So we've blocked that point there. We're strengthening our immune system every day with the body brushing, we're turning the lymphatic system on. we're focusing on our lungs and our respiratory tract. It's like bodybuilding, you know. Pranayama is bodybuilding for your entire upper respiratory tract. And the threat is a respiratory virus. So we want to really have these tools supercharged and super built up. So that's from a prevention perspective. And we live on an island where we can go to salt pans and really help us train those lungs, particularly if people have had asthma, you know, or have asthma now, use a salt pipe. It's a Hungarian salt pipe, you know, and if you want to know more about it, go to the Facebook group and I will post on there what you can do with it. But we can help anybody exercise, tone, train and strengthen their lungs and their upper respiratory tract. We spoke about sinus rinse, cleaning the sinus, getting rid of the mucus, nothing sticky for COVID to stick on, all right? Mm-hmm. So we keep all of this clear, all of this trained, the immune system activated every day, all right? And we are preventing.
Great. Mela, ħalli niġi naqra waħda għal dak dettalji li qed tagħtina Beverly biex inżommu kemm jista' jkun is-sistema tagħna b'saħħitha u aħna inħossuna tajbin u ma jkunniex dilbiża li taħkimna kull darba li naħsbu fil-COVID. Mela, fost affarijiet oħra qed tgħidilna illi l-ewwel ħaġa li aħna importanti nżommu ruħna fiha hija illi naraw li aħna nżommu lil nfusna kuntenti, ferħanin minn ġewwa. Għaliex? Ħalli l-messaġġ li qed ngħaddu liċ-ċelloli u lill-organi tagħna ikunu dejjem pożittivi u l-healing process ikun diġà beda. Semmitilna wkoll kemm huwa importanti illi nsaħħu l-inna nfusna minn ġewwa u dan isir billi nieħdu n-nifsijiet tal-pranayama li aħna għadna kif tkellimna fuqhom, issibhom fi program 14 fuq YouTube u wkoll b'dan il-mod nkunu qegħdin inżommu il-bot il-virus għaliex għax is-sistema hija nadifa m'hemm xejn li qed li hija sticky illi qed jeħel magħha u jkompli jinfirex imma qed isib sistema nadifa u msaħħa minn ġewwa. U qed issemmi wkoll kemm huwa importanti illi mali għandna qed nissaħħu minn ġewwa u qed immorru fejn dawn is-salt pens biex neħdu din l-arja ħalli lilna iżommna pura u tnaddafna qisha qed tifla xjana minn mikrobi li mhumiex tajbin għalina, inkunu qed nagħmlu minn ġewwa qed nittonjaw lilna nfusna, nittrejnjaw lilna nfusna biex inkunu ħafna iktar b'saħħitna bħal atleti u wkoll insaħħu l-immune system kemm jista' jkun. Ibqgħu magħna nerġgħu nkunu magħkom biktar minn dawn id-dettalji wara l-intervall. Wow! U rġajna lura għal tieni parti tal-programm tagħna wow jiena Joseph Chaparro l-ħabiba tiegħi Beverly Rimmer inselmu lil dawk li għadhom kif naqdu magħna u nfakrukom li fil-programm tal-lum qegħdin kemm jista' jkun ngħinukom ħallum wieġbu dak il-mijiet ta' domandi u telefonati li kenna biex naraw kif nistaw insaħħu lilna nfusna iktar fuq din is-sistema ta' ixxu li għandna bħalissa tal-COVID. U semmejna il-Beverly qed tgħidilna kemm importanti li nagħmlu l-eżerċizzju tal-pranayama darbtejn tliet tarbit kuljum, kemm huwa importanti li niklu tajjeb, nagħmlu naqra eżerċizzju u kif nieħdu s-supplimenti li għandna bżonn nieħdu u fl-istess ħin biex fl-istess ħin insaħħu lilna nfusna minn ġewwa u kif atleta jipprepara lilu nnifsu għall-maratona aħna kuljum qed nippreparaw lilna nfusna biex nirreżistu il-virus tal-COVID. So, yeah, this is thank you, Beb, because I am going through for the sake of the people who have just joined us. And at the same time, we need also to understand that really and truly there isn't much knowledge, is there, about what this COVID thing is about. No. There are many assumptions, but unfortunately, there doesn't seem to be a fact that we know about. And this is why I think that they, with their research and their experimentations, the the authorities, the, you know, the FDA, which you mentioned before, they go through phases. Can you elaborate a little bit on this?
You know, again, I follow the science.
Yes.
I have a lot of people asking me what needs to be done, what can I do, how can I protect myself, you know, and what do I do if I get it? All of these questions come to me. So I follow the science, World Health, FDA, CDC. And what we know at this stage is that we are in, we've gone through phase one and phase two of the trials for COVID vaccines. We're now in phase three, which is clinical trials. Quite standard, you know, clinical trials. Clinical trials are the period where information is gathered so we can see what potential benefits and what potential risks and if there are any side effects. And all of this is data being collected and experienced and known about on a daily basis for many years. I do believe the clinical trials for the vaccine end at the end of 2022. So we're at the beginning at the moment, and the information is coming in every day. You know, and some days it looks truly promising, and then other days, you know, not so, and then other days you get very excited by the information coming in. And that's why it has a period of time. So at the end, you've collected all this information from everywhere, all over the world. It can be analyzed. The scientists can go through it. The FDA at that time will decide whether it is going to approve those vaccines. If so, how is it going to dose them? Based on the information that's come in, should it be a criteria certain people shouldn't have it? Who are they? The piece of paper you get inside medication, that will be produced if it's approved, so everybody knows who can have it, who can't, what dose, when, so on and so forth. And that will happen at the end of 2022, all right? Mm-hmm. But clinical trials are essential because this is the period of time that the knowing begins. We start to know. We're no longer guessing or hoping or wishing. Mm-hmm. We're knowing, and we're knowing bit by bit, day by day, all right? And we won't know fully until the end of 2022, which is a very exciting time, mm-hmm. because we'll have all of the information in at that time.
Right. So, mela jena staqsejt naqra waħda l-beber li biex tgħidilna fuq riċerki ovvjament li qed għamlet għaliex hija aktar l-alqa tagħha fuq il-biċċa xogħol tal-vaccines li qegħdin nieħdu jew li qed jiġu proposti bħalissa. U qed saqsejta jien isma' meta aħna qegħdin ngħidu phase 1, 2, 3, eżattament dawn x'ifissru. Mela, u hi qed tgħidilna li qed tibbaża r-riċerka tagħha kollha fuq ix-xjenza u fuq il-data, fuq l-informazzjoni li ġġib minn sorsi bħal mija l-ħu l-FDA u CDC. Mela, u din qed tgħidilna li fl-ewwel u fit-tieni fażi konna għadna xokkjati qed jippruvaw jaraw x'tista' tkun din sakemm bdew jgħidu isma' ħan nippruvaw naraw jekk flimqa kif nistgħu nagħmlu biex ikonna il-fażi it-tielet fażi li qegħdin fiha bħalissa biex naraw dal-vaccines kif qegħdin jirrispondu għalihom in-nies. Għaliex? Għaliex il-phase 3 hija fejn isiru l-esperimenti, ġifiri dak li jkun isir jaf, t-tkellem fuq xjentistina, illi jibda jiġbor id-data ta' kull min qed jieħu il-vaccine biex jara kif qed tafetwah. Mela, sissa aħna għadda m'aħniex fażi fejn inti se tmur u se jgħidlek isma' żgur illi jekk inti għandek jien naf jekk inti għandek il-Guillain-Barré ma tistax toħda, jew tista' ruħ toħda m'għandek dar riski. Għadda m'aħniex ċerti minnhom dawn, jiġifieri bħalissa dan qed ngħidu biex ikunu nafu eżatt il-proċessi kif nhom. Mela bħalissa qegħdin fażi fejn in-nies qed joffru illi jieħdu dil-vaccin, ħalli mbagħad skont ir-reazzjoni li qed issir fuqhom ikunu jistgħu jiġbru dil-data globalment. U imbagħad irridu jaslu sal-2022 biex ikunu ċerti illi jistgħu l-FDA tapprova jew le illi din hija vaccin illi tista' toħodha mingħajr inkwiet. Jew illi jgħidlek isma' di vaccine illi tista' tagħmlha però Aw din il-lista ta' nies li qgħu taħt dawn il-kategoriji li definittivament mhijiex tajba lihom. Intom tafu li aħna mal-mediċini dejjem ikonna karta. U jgħidlek isma' din it-tajba ħafna għal min ibgħat imne. Però jekk pereżempju inti pregnant jew inkellek inti qed tredda l-itfal, jew inkellek inti diabetika, jew inkellek inti tbatti mill-lażmi, jew hekk inti tbatti mizzoq mill-nervituri. Din definittivament biex tajba lik. Jew jekk se toħodha jista' jkollok din ir-reazzjoni. Imma aħna s'issa għadna maħniex għadna lura għal dik il-fażi, s'issa għadna biss fil-fażi ta' nies li qegħdin jgħidu u li qed jiġri biex tant insaħħu dak li qegħdin ngħidu, illi kultant minn ġurnata għal ġurnata, day to day, l-aħbarijiet ikunu differenti. Ġilli jgħidlok isma' bħalissa ħadu dan nies kollu u jidher illi hawn dan riżultat. Mbagħad tiġi ġurnata jgħidlek isma' ċerti pajjiżi waqfu dat tip ta' vaċċin. Għaliex? Għax kien hemm riżultat li ma kinux daqshekk tajbin u sakemm ikunu ċerti iżjed. Qed jgħidu li dik it-tip ta' vaċċin mhux se jaħduha kif nafu s'issa hawn disa' tipi ta' vaċċini. Imma biex l-FDA tapprovhom u nkunu nafu illi isma' żgur dik hija sejf li tista' toħodha taħt dawn iċ-ċirkustanzi, dik hemmhekk iridu naslu sal-2022. Imma minkejja dan kollu nibqgħu dejjem infakru illi 99.5% ta' kull min jiġi affettwat, anka minn ma jħol ebda xej, dawn huma kollha nies li se jirgbu din il-virus u jgħixu ħajja normali.
And okay. I think at this stage, you know, it's too early on really in the trials. People are asking me constantly, well, what's the update? What's the update? What's the update? You know, it's too early in the trials for there to be an update. You know, the information's still coming in and it will continue to come in. What we need to do, you know, I mean, I'm not going to just sit around and wait till the end of 2022. I want to take action now, you know, and that's why I prevent, get my immune system on, get my lungs strengthened, you know, and I am very, very mindful. There is nothing to be fearful of. 99.5% of people who get it live. These are good odds. I'm really grateful for those odds. I would like to push them a little bit more in my favor, you know? Mm-hmm. And we can do that by increasing our antioxidants, vitamin C, D3, zinc, glutathione. We can add these things, and anybody wants to know about a good source of them, they can come over to the Facebook group and have a look there. I've covered them all right? Yeah. And if we boost ourselves, particularly if we have an autoimmune disorder, mm-hmm. you know, which we know is a, you know, underlying additional causation, we want to really be addressing that by being stronger.
Yes.
The reason they say, you know, people with underlying health conditions are affected worse is because healing goes where energy flows. And if your energy is going to deal with diabetes and you're attacked by COVID, you've got less energy because half of your energy is going over there to deal with the attack. So what I have been recommending to people is get your autoimmune disorder as optimal and stable as possible. So if you fix your leaky gut, all right, your medication you're taking is going to work better, right? Therefore, your body's sending less energy to your autoimmune disease and you're body building your immune system to prevent or deal with or defend you against attack.
Okay, great. All right, Mela, qed tgħidilna illi ovvjament aħna li nafu eżattament dil-biċċa xogħol issa b'dawn il-fatti wkoll u nafu aħna kollha minn xi xaddejjin. Huwa tajjeb ukoll illi nafu kif nistgħu mhux tkun 99.5%, imma jekk jista' jkun ikun 100% illi nkunu qegħdin saħħitna kollha. Issa, fi ċirkustanti se nagħmlu, ħanoqgħdu nistennew sal-2022 biex naraw kif nistgħu neħduh seb saħħitna. Le, sa kemm ikonna l-propja vaċċin illi nafu illi ma jistax jaffettu għana b'modi differenti. Le, mela x'irridu nagħmlu. Li rridu nagħmlu żguru illi nieħdu ħsieb li kuljum qed nieħdu ħsieb illi nieħdu n-nifsijiet tagħna ħalli kemm jista' jkun insaħħu l-lungs tagħna. Insaħħu l-immune system, nieħdu l-vitamini, jew supplements li għandna bżonn, vitamin C, vitamin D, il-zinc, dawn l-affarijiet illi jekk intom titlu fil-Facebook li dejjem turi Beverly, jekk nkunu nistgħu ntellgħu naqra id-dettall tal-Facebook page, tkunu tistgħu hawnhekk qed tarawhom, tkunu tistgħu issegwu sewwa għax il-kaverjatom kollha b'dettall kbir. U għandkom il-protokoll biex niftehmu ta' affarijiet li wieħed għandu bżonn jieħu u għaliex. Issa, u jekk imbagħad aħna qed insaħħu l-immune system, qed insaħħu l-lungs tagħna li qed jiġri huwa illi dawk in-nies li għandhom conditions bħal miegħa pereżempju għandhom iż-żokkor. Jew inkella għandhom autoimmune diseases, jew inkella għandhom fibromyalgia li hija waħda minnhom pereżempju, jew ALS, eċetera. Li jiġri ejja nżommu dawk kemm jista' jkun stabbli. Għaliex? Għax jekk aħna dawk inżommuhom stabbli. Qed nieħdu dil-prekawzjonijiet kollha li għandna bżonn nieħdu, jekk jattakkana l-virus ma jattakkanix għax isibna wik. Jattakkana ma mhux daqshekk. Fimt? Illi mbagħad l-effett jkunu ħfief ħafna. Imma tħallux l-affarijiet jiġru l-ewwel u mbagħad nieħdu prekawzjoni fuqhom. Issa kuljum sakemm tgħaddi li din l-imbirka pandemija u sakemm inkunu ċerti 100% minn dawn l-affarijiet li x-xjenza qed toffrilna biex jiġu approvati. Illi irrid jgħaddi żmien fuqhom, għax hemmhekk kienet il-proċedura, dik hija r-riċerka li għamlu da xjenzati biex jaslu għal dawn ir-riżultati, mhux sena sentej, irrid ukoll hemm il-provi, irrid ukoll hemm id-dejta kollha li tinġabar, jerġgħu janalizzawha, meta janalizzawha u joħorġu bl-istudju bir-riżultati tagħhom, jibatuhom mill-FDA, l-FDA trid terġa' tanalizzhom biex tkun żgur illi dan il-vaċċin li se jiġi approvat jew jiġu approvati żgur 100% irridu jkunu tajbin għalina bħala poplu. U dan huwa il-proċess normali. Iġifieri mhux qed ngħidu, allura issa għax qabel ma konniex nibda dawk il-vaċċin. Issa kollu ħadd nihom mela, imma da żmien minn fuqhom. Għax meta kienu għadhom fil-fażi tal-li joħduhom, nafu wkoll illi ħafna ħafna ċittadini kienu batew mill-effetti tagħhom, issa aħna qed ngħidu x'nistgħu nagħmlu biex ma naqgħux fihom. Insaħħu l-immune system, nieħdu n-nifsijiet tajjeb bħalli aħna insaħħu il-pulmun tagħna, immorru fejn il-baħar, immorru fejn dawn is-salt pens li għandna. Ħalli ninħejlijaw kemm jista' jkun arja friska u arja tajba jew inkella fl-liqi jew fejn is-siġar, ħalli nieħdu wkoll mill-ossiġnu li għatuna huma u hekk l-immune system tagħna insaħħuh bħal tal-mod u maniera illi b'xejn u bl-ebda mod meta jattakkana xi ħaġa ma taffettwana fil-fond u tħallilna effetti ħżiena. So, yes, basically, u semmitu koll illi hija tajba, illi jekk aħna konna tiftakru kemm għamilna programm minn nitkellmu fuq il-leaky gut, illi jekk aħna jirnexxinna illi nagħmlu detoxification, innatfu lin-nanfusna biex il-gatt tagħna tkun kemm jisilmu srana l-imsaren ikunu b'saħħithom, allura hemmhekk nafu illi aħna qegħdin nevitaw milli inħallu bi papert għal dan il-virus biex jattakkana u jattakkana l-immune system tagħna. U l-number one hija li nżommu ruħna dejjem fi stat feliċi, fi stat ta' serenità u ta' ferħ.
I think it's absolutely true. The number one thing we do have to be mindful of is to not allow anxiety and fear to take over. You know, we've got to replace fear with fact. That's it. Because we're frightened of things we don't even know. When I've asked people, my parents are in their 80s, and they were very frightened. And I said, well, what's the worst case? What are you frightened of? You know, sure, I'm frightened of dying. Why'd you go straight to the dying part? All right? If you don't want to die, what we know is that you have to activate your lymphatic system, do your breathing. I mean, my parents have a wellness consultant, an epigenetic specialist, as a daughter. They don't access me because they want their life. And this last year, each day, they'll take the vitamin C, they'll take this. They are empowering themselves, reducing fear with fact and action.
Yes.
You know?
Yes.
And I think that's the big thing here. Replace fear with fact. 99.9% of people that get infected with COVID live. That's it, you know? Mm-hmm. And so if you want better odds than that, you're gonna need to work for it. You're gonna need to practice prevention. Mm-hmm. You're gonna need to defend your body. Really defend your body, give it the tools it needs to be able to defend itself for you. And you know, if I'll put on the Facebook group, I have a juice which I've given the recipe to many people this week. It's very, very good once symptoms, throat symptoms particularly, start breathing issues. So I'll put that juice recipe, which is a flu buster recipe, on the Facebook group. So anybody wants that, try it.
Can we, would you know it by heart for those who don't have the...
Yeah, for those that want it, it's 3 carrots, not peeled, all with the skin, tops and tails, run through a juicer, a whole lemon, not waxed. You can't wax the skin of a lemon. So you want it unwaxed, take it from your garden, 1/2 inch of fresh ginger, and you put all of that through the juicer. Then in a cup, what you want is warm water, dissolve Manuka honey, 1 teaspoon in a cup, add 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar into the warm water as well, and 1 teaspoon of colloidal silver, and stir that up.
What's the last one?
Colloidal silver. All right, anybody wants to know more about it, they can go to the Facebook group. Mix the juice and mix the warm water mixture together. So now it smells and tastes a bit like tomato soup. But what that's doing is it's putting these things inside your body, opening up your cells because it's warm, like the cells on your skin. When you apply heat, they open. Opening them up and getting this beta carotene, you know, which is a powerful antioxidant, vitamin A, in there with the ginger, the lemon. You know, all of these things are of huge benefit. The most important thing about this juice is that it completely cuts through instantly, right? With inside 24 hours, you take it every 4 hours. So you do it every 4 hours for a couple of days, and it cuts through 85%, all right, of flus that people start to get. Sore throats, coughs, fevers, all of this. Very powerful, all right? Okay. Very, very powerful. And so, and I think, again, fear reducing. People think they have COVID and they juice this and then the symptoms go down. They know they don't have COVID because if they did, that wouldn't have any benefit. So they then start to reduce the fear and feel more positive.
Okay, fine. So, Mela, issa qabel ma nalqu, se nagħtukom xi ħaġa li hija b'saħħitha ħafna. Mela, kif qaltilna Beverly, aħna għandna importanti ħafna illi nżommu l-likigat b'saħħitha. Issa, u importanti żjed huwa illi aħna nibdlu l-biża billi nifmu l-fatti u nieħdu azzjoni fuq dak li għandna nagħmlu. Mela, met inti biex inti teleb il-biza, irrit ikollok il-fatti li tifimhom, mela nafu li 99.5% jgħixu mingħajr problemi. Imma, mela dik l-ewwel ħaġa li għallerwi, ħejja mela mhux bil-forsi mmut, meta naħseb fil-COVID jiġifieri se mmut. Jekk jien għandi l-COVID jiġifieri se mmut. It-tieni, qed tgħidilna kemm importanti allura li issa nipprattikaw li nafu. Jiġifieri il-body brushing, nerġgħu nsemma dawk l-affarijiet li semmejna qabel, in-nifs, eċetera. U mbagħad semmitilna wkoll illi hija tellet fuq il-Facebook page اللي أو سيرجع يورينا نقرا واحدة فوق المونيتر هاللي انتم يك تدخلوا مك تستطروا دين الجوسينج ريسيبي دي الريشتة اللي قالت بيفرلي اللي تكونسيستي في ثلاث تصناريات بالأشرب كلش لمية اللي مش من داون اللي نشتو تبارا اللي تكون بالويكس مخا اللي تكون ديرت من السجرة نفس جينجر فريسك وداوك انتي تجوسيون So what did you see on Kola Flimkin? Umbat and it. How much water do you add?
Probably around about 300 ml of warm, not boiling.
Warm water, warm. All right. Umbat and it. Tamel container. Be iso biftitin as min nofs litru ilma. Imma irritu kun mux kisa u mux jahra. Irritu kun room temperature biex neftem u naqra warm. U fiħ tamel kutxarina manuka hani. Għasel speċjali dana u nofs kutxari u kutxari noħra apple cider vinegar. U t-zit u kol dal-kollu djel
silver.
Silver. Dak min fejt, where do you buy it from?
If they go to the link, these Facebook, I'll give them the link where they can get a good safe one from.
Yeah. All right, ġifiri dana probably li melat tistaw iġibuh minn dan il-link li semmit, jew inkella probably jew minnant xie health shops jew hekk. Dawk tħallatom flimkien l-ilma u l-asel u l-apple cider vinegar u l-dalkollu ġil silver u mbagħad taqgħadhom mal-ġus liħor u toħodhom kull erba' siegħa tal-ftit ġranet. Meta inti ejja ngħidu għandek u dan huwa din ir-riċetta li tevitalek ħafna kull tip ta' infjammazzjoni illi jista' jkollok ta' influenza jew ta' flu jew ta' COVID jew ta' u tinduna mill-ewwel illi jekk inti malli qed toħodhom tibda tħoss li qed tmur tajjeb ifisser illi mhuwiex COVID li qed jattekkak bil-qawwi. Alright, u hemm inti se tibda tara illi qed tagħmel dawn l-affarijiet kollha. Taf, t-tuħda din it-tip ta' riċetta biex iżomruħek b'saħħtek għax mimlija vitamini li għandna bżonn. Inti qed tagħti din il-booster kbira li lek innifsek, il-biża tibda tonqos, għaliex għax għandek fatti li inti issa qed issir taf u knowledge is power illi inti jkollok informazzjoni hija forza kbira l-bniedem u tieħu azzjoni fuqha. Importanti li inti tieħu azzjoni fuqha. Tagħmel l-eżerċizzi, tagħmel il-body brushing, tieħu l-vitamini, tikol tajjeb, tmur fejn is-salt pens, toqgħod fejn il-baħar jew fil-kampanja u tieħu arja friska. Nittama li llum dal-programm minnkom ħafna biex tifmu kemm m'għandniex għalfejn inkabbru din il-biża. Jekk noqogħdu attenti u neħdu ħsieb tagħna nfusna. Fil-waqt nfakkarkom li hemm repetizzjoni għada nar l-erba fil-11 ta' filgħodu u l-ħadd fit-8:30 ta' fil-għaxija, jiena f'ismi Joseph Ciappara f'isem Beverly, nsellmilkom nirringrazzja dejjem il-hairdresser tiegħi, il-Naomi u lil-Francis tax-xogħol illi għamlu. U ta' lajnuna illi għatun kull darba li kolli bżon unċempel illi kolli xie program. U fl-istess ħin nixtieq nirringrazzja lilkom u nixtieq ilkom ħafna saħħa u enerġija tajba u pożittività. Inselmilkom.